they want me to change the texture of the red one that put on the Superstar. You have to change color, that's all I do, and font.
So here.
Roman Reigns is so dominant, so powerful, so dangerous. He's an unstoppable physical force that backs down from no one. Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match.
Oh!
Huge move right there. Let's take a moment.
Oh, don't let me do the strong out
what
here.
What, in your opinion, can we all expect from him tonight?
I've been looking forward to this matchup ever since I saw it on the schedule. This one is a calendar circler, no doubt about it.
Back in the ring now. Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels.
That's for doing it to me that last time.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed. Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
Twice as nice.
The Rock is pissed.
The Rock is working well right now. And a quick overhand punch. Driven down. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, shoot, count it.
He hits the clothesline.
I see what you're trying to go for. He did it too hard, dummy.
He's in control. Look at Roman Reigns here.
Roman Reigns has been told his whole life he can't.
Oh,
it
had me counter. I felt the fucking control vibrate. That's bullshit.
The man who's part of the Samoan dynasty is gonna bring the fight with everything he's got.
Come on, counter. What the fuck, man? Oh, that's bullshit, man.
The Rock may be in a bad way here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
If this is the only damage he walks away from this match with, he should consider himself very lucky. But let's face it, that's just not going to happen. Not when you're inside the cell.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have...
And he does! Sharpshooter time! Sharpshooter locked in for the Rock! He's back in control here. You feel the effects of a move like that for days afterward.
Roman Reigns will continue to fight no matter what the odds, no matter what the environment. Everyone knows what the leader of the Roman Empire is capable of inside the ring.
The word fear is not...
Damn, I just drained both of our balls like that.
The agility and determination of the big dog means when he's in a match, it's only a matter of time before he assumes control.
Your hips don't lie. Nope.
The Rock going to work now. To the outside now. Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts. This could be all she wrote.
I told you to stop that charging shit.
Back from that one. The force of that.
Count that shit,
bro. And Roman Reigns powers out.
Damn it.
Just needs to do more damage.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
You read that shit at the wrong time.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Not so fast. On the comeback trail.
He's got him on his heels and shows no sign.
Roman Reigns is putting on a nice show for his fans.
I know you got that joint in time.
Swinging a miss.
Yes! Superman punch!
That shit is cheap.
Toppling the Roman Empire tonight.
I mean, you laughed at it too.
This could mean trouble. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Connects with a counter. He gets him with a reversal. No, there's the reversal. And he goes down hard. He's sending a message to the entire...
Damn it.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
I hate when you do that every single time you counter the sharpshooter. You do that same fucking move. Come on, counter shit.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey. That certainly seems to be the case. Gotta make a move here.
Yeah, the longer this goes on, the greater the chance of escape.
What goes up?
You asshole.
Here comes the rock. No reverses it. We may have discovered his favorite move. He misses the mark.
Yes.
Glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
The Rock, is he looking to cinch it in? Yeah, he is.
Electrifying execution.
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
The Rock is rolling now. He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that. The sickening thud. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
The offense of The Rock is working well right now. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Let's go. Yeah, I saw what he did. Because I thought he was gonna charge.
Oh yeah, here's The Rock. Second time's a charm.
You stay your ass down.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Oh boy, he is rolling. The great one looking at
him. You know, you jinxed yourself saying that, right?
Sharpshooter time! Sharpshooter locked in for The Rock!
This one is over.
Oh my god. That is bullshit.
Instinct right now, Cole. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Flips the script on him there.
Turn it back up.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
I swear, if you charge me.
The Rock going to work now. Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches.
I knew he was going to do that bullshit.
And this has got to be it. Two! The Rock just barely able to kick out.
Man, even now when he's been thrown all around, The Rock shows why he's the people's champion. A heart of a lion.
Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure.
I'm surprised you're getting out of the sharpshooter. I'm thinking edited Roman Reigns right now.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got a way to get out of this, Michael. And now Roman Reigns is starting to take control.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Pinpoint precision on an elbow drop. Right into the center of the chest. Superman punch!
That shit is cheap as fuck. And you laugh about it.
Nobody does it better, Michael.
The Rock was just one step behind there, guys. He is a one-man gang in there. Abuses him with an elbow. Look out, down he goes. And he might not get back up. Big miss for him there. And he'll likely pay for it here. Electrifying execution. But can he follow up here? You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Pin him. Pin him. Pin that sumbitch.
Nicely. He can do it here. And Roman Reigns gets out quickly. Might have slipped there, Cole. The offense of The Rock is working well right now. Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
I'll take the fight out to you outside like that, too. I'll tell you to stop running in like that, man. You still don't learn.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
I'm not sure how The Rock can stay in this thing the way it's been going. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
If you had your money on him winning this Hell in a Cell match, I think it's safe to say you lost.
What you spamming for?
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
This cell is going to get broke, whether you like it or not. You think so?
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these
superstars has to walk out of
here.
Fucking learn how to fucking control yourself. Oh, I'm out of stamina.
And there's the counter.
Oh, yeah, here's The Rock.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
What was the point of that?
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
A clubbing clothesline. Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now. Oh, clobbered by the steps. That'll make you reassess some things.
I hear it.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael. Ain't no stopping him now.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He clearly has confidence in that move. A nice shot by The Rock. Here comes The Rock.
How dare you?
Uh-oh.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Okay, check this out.
All right. You
He's
deserved it.
You can't like his chances right now.
I was that?
This might just be one of the most intense Hell in a Cell matches
Bring
I've
it,
seen
bro.
In quite some time, guys. The crowd never gets tired of The Rock's antics.
He said, I swear.
Now that's how you slam an opponent down. With authority. The Rock turns it around. Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. And now he goes for it a second time.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
What do we got here?
He's a couple of haters. A couple of haters. Oh, you're a piece of shit. You're a piece of shit. You're a piece of shit.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
I might have said too fast. I'm gonna say too fast. Oh hell no.
At this point,
hell
you
no.
think he'd have that move well scouted. Backbreaker. Perfectly executed.
You get your ass back up here, bitch.
This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on Dream Street. The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
The hell you ain't on, boy.
Oh, it's a reversal. Comes up big with the reversal. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, that's bullshit. I mean, you stalled your ass off.
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here.
Wow, really? I'm mad, you motherfucker. You're trying to bullshit is what you're trying to do.
What a scoop slam. Counters that one. He looks for it once again. The Rock with a rock bottom. Game, set, match. This one is over.
So let it happen. And there's no table there, bitch.
Look out! And he drops the big leg. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys. No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Emma? Emma?
Incredible!
Ooh.
This is what makes him one of the best.
Yeah, you're going through the cell.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Come on, bitch. Come on, let's go. I made you try to run at me.
I think we're at the point in this match.
You
want to
see it, right? You said you
want to
see it. We'll see it, right?
Can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Got the reversal. Roman Reigns smashes
that. Oh, you piece of shit.
The Rock's not looking so great here, guys. Man, The Rock really needs to dig down deep.
Again? I might keep doing that overhead belly to belly shit. Oh my lord.
Seeing this here.
I counted that. What the fuck? Piece of shit.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Rock bottom!
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
Here we go, The Rock is in position.
You asshole! You an asshole for that.
He's taking a lot of punishment. Reigns.
Oh, you're a motherfucker. You're getting it for that. You're getting it for that.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
He could pin his opponent right here. Two! Just like that, it's Rock with the point.
Oh man, you think he feels awful now? He's gonna feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Whoa! Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
It did?
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
It hurt?
Oh, shows no mercy.
Did that hurt?
That poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Did that hurt?
He is rolling.
He's looking for the win.
Did that hurt?
That tonight. Headed to the outside now. Smart move. Take some time to think things over. He's got him on his heels. He's fighting.
Stop
back
rolling,
here.
Running in like that, man.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is. There's the cover.
Really off the regular move. I was about to kick up. You motherfucker.
Him down hard. You gotta love that kind of aggression. Oh my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
He's again. Hey, it seems
that's what I want. Right in your fucking legs, bitch.
Punishing attack on the body.
That bullshit ass pose, right? All his fucking running moves are bullshit.
Here.
All them shits is cheap as fuck.
He goes.
I dare you to come out here. Come on, let's go. Let's go, punk.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
He has him right where he wants
him. I'm not even trying to charge me. You did it to yourself.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Oh yeah, here's the Rock. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He has a
counter here. We may be looking at a power bomb here. That's exactly what it looks like.
Oh,
to
I keep forgetting that there's a strong to that. I keep forgetting that there's a strong to that, man.
And you just found out that's not the place you want to be. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
And Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody.
Yeah, taunt up, boy.
Turns it around.
He is a one-man gang in there.
And the people's champ decides it's time to talk a little smack.
Ah!
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Oh, he turns it around. Headed to the outside now. Smart move. Take some time to think things over. That'll leave you gasping for air. He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum
here. Oh, what the hell? I know you spam the hell out of them punches.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
I dare you. I dare you.
A minor miracle might be needed.
I dare you. You don't got the bolas.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going. Center to the ropes with the snake eyes. Tough luck there. Here we go. The Rock is in position. The Rock with a rock bottom. That has got to be it.
Count that shit,
ref.
Did
you see the shoulders down? This could be it.
Three. Okay. Okay. You want to piss me off even more? Okay.
Guys, I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. Doing some more damage here. Michael, that is so dangerous.
One more time.
Again. Hey, stick with what's working for you, right? When this guy's on, look out. And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
The clothesline finds the mark. Look at Roman Reigns here. Reverses that one.
I told you, boy.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, and then you roll back to him like an idiot.
From this. Oh, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is... And he does! Sharpshooter time! Sharpshooter locked in for the Rock!
This one's over, guys.
Well, if it didn't work the first several times...
Wait, I could have sworn I had three falls.
He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole.
Yeah, and then that rock bottom.
No,
that should be three. That should... Oh, they glitched my point. Really?
Roman Reigns, what a complete...
They glitched my fucking point. Yeah, because I submitted you with the sharpshooter, and I threw you off the cell, and then that rock bottom. That should be three.
Wow, Roman Reigns is being controlled.
The rock bottom that just happened not too long ago.
The Rock.
Yeah. You did?
That should do it. The Rock just changed the momentum of this. This could do it.
He ain't kicking out of that one.
There he goes again.
That kick out ball got delayed on you.
Oh, my Lord.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Spear! To think I almost...
Bullshit ass spear.
To these competitors.
I know you ran right in front of me.
Wow, can he score the pin?
Fuck you. Fuck you.
The Rock turns it around.
Damn straight.
He misses there. You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Entertainment! The People's Elbow!
This one
count that shit, bro. My man, he just stood there. You used resiliency, I saw that.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something.
You kicked out at three, dummy.
Gets him good. I'm sensing a theme here, Cole. He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up. Oh, shows no mercy in that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
My leg.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
Going for the double play with this move. He's lining him up.
I wasn't stalling, I had no stamina.
And what a spear! Wow, what a gritty. Will this be it?
I ain't have no fucking stamina.
Got him with the elbow drop. And it's the lock with the
I'm not playing around.
He might just be out, guys. I agree. He hasn't moved one bit. Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight. He's double by with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
He's playing with him now.
A rock with a rock bottom. What an assault on Roman Reigns.
Count that Sanders shit, man. One. It. 2, 3. Motherfucker.
Will he be victorious?
Okay. That's how you wanna play?
He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Oh, shows no mercy.
I don't remember.
It looks like a twisted heap.
He's making a statement here with this attack. To be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
With a crushing
stay down.
Missile drop kick.
I'll tell you to get it.
Outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
I know you said that. That was a pause moment, if you ask me. You said big Vince tells you to get up? What the hell? Does he tell you to stay down, too?
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Wow. Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
No, Roman sucks.
Man, look at this.
I said he tried to go for that Samoan drop.
This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
You motherfucker.
That was vicious.
There is no top.
He thinks he has it. Wow, and now Roman Reigns gets a late score. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Another slam here.
Are you talking about me stalling?
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup. Get his thoughts together.
It's clothesline after clothesline.
You said come in.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. And a savage clothesline. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
It's only 6:24.
another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Yeah, and he seems to have a great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He may be in the best physical condition.
Yeah, Superman punch. That fucking overhead.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He knows he's in trouble.
Damn it, I wish he was on the chair.
What a comeback.
The Rock just... He's going for the pin. This could be it. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Here comes the Rock. Knocked off.
Stay down, bitch.
Now that's a takedown.
And he's heading back in. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Like, you ain't got the balls to talk.
The Rock turns it around. Statement here with this attack. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Damn it.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
Because they don't like you, man.
A crippling backbreaker. Oh boy, he is rolling.
What the hell? I'm not having me run to you. I wasn't even running. Assault. Damn it.
He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. And that one grabs him.
You motherfucker.
He had such a glass jaw. Oh man, Roman Reigns is really feeling the pressure. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Here comes the Rock. Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Here we go. The Rock is in position. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
This could do it. He's simply reminding him that he's here. The offense of the Rock is working well right now. Back in the ring again. This one's for good measure.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Aw, you fucking piece of shit.
We have Superman punch!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Now there!
This one's over, guys!
You cheat motherfucker. You piss me off. I'm pissed right now. I am pissed right now.
He's still not moving. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet,
it gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Oh my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
Again. Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Taking him a while to get up here. I don't think he has anything left, Michael. Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
He's not getting up. Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Are you?
Roman Reigns smashes that one.
There is no topple.
And he goes for the pin.
Here he goes with the spamming of the spears.
There's got to be some point in the...
Oh, my God.
This should do it right there. Wow, and now Roman Reigns gets a late score.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot.
Whoa.
Fuck you.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much. Oh, shows no mercy.
Fuck you.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. He is a one-man gang in there.
The electrifying execution.
What an assault on Roman Reigns. Man, it's almost impossible to get out of that.
Pin that son bitch.
Could this be it? Look out. Here's the belly-to-belly suplex.
You pissed me off with that
Michael,
fucking
that
shit.
Meaning to have a seat.
Yup. And the other shit.
Oh my, with the chair.
I know. We pissed the rock off.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Mike.
Gets him good. I'm sensing a theme here, Cole. Still trying to get back
hit
to his
leg,
feet here.
Stupid.
He's clearing another direct hit with that
there
chair.
There you go.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
I mean, you said that.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Will this be it? This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
What?
Here we go again. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Fucking bullshit.
Get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done. And this has gotta be it.
Yeah.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
I don't think he should get up.
Superman! Oh, you spamming no piece of shit! One. You. Oh, man, you bumped right into me.
That was vicious.
The Rock's not. Will this be it?
Oh, man, you fucking. Yo, you doing some cheap shit. You keep doing cheap shit. Alright. Come out here, I dare you.
He's looking to cripple him with that backbreaker.
Get this chair. It's not letting me pick up the chair. What the fuck?
Yeah, you're not gonna win. win many matches when you're down.
You motherfucker.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
His shoulders are down. And it's Roman Reigns in a tough spot. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Oh, man. There are people in this crowd covering their eyes. And I can't say I blame him. This is tough to watch. He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
And he does! Sharpshooter time! Sharpshooter locked in for the Rock!
That has got to be it. Wow, he got out.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
And there it is again.
I knew that fucking spear was coming.
And that's the second time he used that, guys.
That's bullshit. I knew that spear was coming.
He's not, oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
There goes again. I saw you run at me. Think I'm stupid.
That, what a
see?
Unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Oh, man. The Rock really needs to dig down deep.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Whoa.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much. Gets him good. I'm sensing
the
a
fuck
theme
is wrong
here,
with you, boy.
Oh, and again. Hey, stick with what's working for you.
You better say sorry.
Whoa. Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael.
What?
Maybe a little too much.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Say it.
Byron, he may be down. Oh, and again.
Say
hey,
it.
Stick with what's working for you, right?
He is
a
say
one man gang in there. No.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Pays for that one.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Say it.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh, and he lands it. Really
say it,
on
damn
that
it.
Tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's not
again. Hey, it seems to be working for him.
You say it now,
this
damn
might
it.
Be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
To the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
Ooh.
And a thunderous crash. He misses the mark.
Yeah, bitch. Say it. Say it.
The Rock. Is he looking to cinch it in? Yeah, he is.
Electrifying execution. What an assault.
Say it.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Not today. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
A nice shot by The Rock.
Here we go. The Rock is in position.
Rock bottom.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
This should do it right there. What a brutal beating we've seen. Dished out, so gets him good.
I'm sensing see a theme here, Cole.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. taking him a while to
see.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Incredible! This has to be it. That's what he was looking for.
He may get the three count right there.
Fucking say it, bitch.
That's a textbook maneuver.
Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure. The Rock turns it around. The offense of The Rock is working well right now.
Here we go. The Rock is in position.
Rock bottom! The Rock bottom!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
Will he be victorious?
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Oh, yeah. Here's The Rock.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
I'm not even trying. I'm trying to get that damn bet. Here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
In a lethal clothesline.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Oh, what the hell? I made you try to glitch the spear.
And it's reversed. It's all academic from here.
But I don't know how much gas he has.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Wow, and now Roman Reigns gets a late score.
When you're in a powerful grasp, you go down.
I hate that fucking move.
In there.
And he gets him with a counter. The Rock going to work now.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street. A sickening thud.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
And he does! Sharpshooter time! Sharpshooter locked in for The Rock!
That should do it. We've seen that move in many matches.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right
the
there.
The ghost.
Seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole. Here comes The Rock.
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it. He wants no part of the outside.
You're the one that left it, dummy.
Reigns with nice contact there.
I'm out of could have moved for a second. What the fuck?
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
That's bullshit.
Now there's the counter.
He has it in him anymore.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Astonishing maneuver by The Rock. He's looking for the win.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Back to the Russian leg sweep.
Showing very few. Oh, he's really taking it to him. Man, this is not good at all.
Whoa! Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael.
I'm mad. I'm mad that Doug Bell scored too.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet.
Oh man, you really? You want to charge at me? Alright, you're just going to piss me off even further in this match.
He's in big trouble.
You're just going to piss me off even further in this match. I let you in and you do that bullshit.
The Dragon Screw takes him down. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good.
Gets him good. I'm sensing a theme here, Cole. Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Nope, reverses it. And I think it's clear that The Rock is feeling the physicality of this match. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Gonna be tough for him to doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on Dream Street. He's sending a message to the entire
Superman Punch. Good night.
But he's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
The Rock turns it around. He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
I have no idea.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down, I like it. Good game plan.
And back down the hard way. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
He's still not moving, guys. He might be out.
Whoa.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
Has eyes to finish.
Yes, rock bottom. That has got to be it.
Count that shit, bro.
And this has got to be it. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Duh.
Gonna be tough for him to fight.
Unless you wanna do this shit again.
The first thing he needs to do is get back to. Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight. He might just be out, guys. I agree. Gets him good. I'm sensing a theme here, Cole. The unfortunate reality. Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Here we go, a second time. It could be over here.
It's Rock with the point.
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
Don't fuck with Chuck, bitch.